Manzi! Miss Man, please.
Mighty and unconquerable spirit. He dedicated his life in service of the motherland, in service of humanity. In the early days, India was divided into a large number of small princely kingdoms. Porbandar in Gujarat was one such princely kingdom. Gandhi's father, Karamchand Gandhi, was serving as the Divan for the Prime Minister. He was an honest, upright man and a strict disciplinarian. His wife, Kabirbai, was an extremely religious person. To these parents, the son was born on 2nd October 1869. He was their younger son. He was called Mohandas, who is none other than Gandhi. The strict discipline of his father, the religious bent of mind of his mother, all influenced him greatly. The values of truthfulness, honesty, and integrity were instilled in him.